We're going into the woods to do this paraphrase.
For the end assignment.
Yeah, the end assignment of film class. And we're going to do this paraphrase of the Blair Witch Project.
The Blair Witch Project.
Yeah. The funny thing is that we're going to this old execution point.
Yeah, like for real, from the medieval witch hunt or something.
Yeah. And lots of spookies are told about this place.
Spooky!
You're such a jerk, Chris.
Right. And action!
This is the path leading to the execution site, where hundreds of women lost their lives due to the claims that they were impacted with the devil. But this ain't just your normal country road. Several locals claim to have experienced supernatural activities around these woods. Hitchhikers that disappear into thin air, lonely women who wander these woods, moaning and waiting for revenge.
And cut! That's awesome, folks!
Yeah! Keep dinner up. I'm so fucking tired of this camping food.
Aren't you scared? We're in the woods, it's dark.
We all know that the Blair Witch was fake and all.
Yeah, but this ain't.
Whatever, man, it's not like anything's going to happen anyways.
What the fuck was that?
Huh? What?
Oh, nothing, it's just messing around.
Just quit it, Chris. It's not funny.
I think it's hilarious.
Shut the thing off, will you?
So,
what's up?
Today we're shooting the final scene when weird things start to happen.
Yeah. Yeah, and we're taking some pictures of the forest to make it more spooky. I think we should head south.
You think?
Yeah, or whatever. I've got the exact location pointed out on the map.
And action!
This is the execution site of which the bloody stories are told.
Cut.
What's the matter, Steve? I think I really had it there.
I know, something's just not right.
What are you talking about?
Is it a technical problem? Maybe it's just a lens or something.
No, that's not it. That's not freaking it.
What's the matter, Steve?
Dude, what's wrong?
You gotta tell us.
I think I saw something.
What?
What did you see?
Stop it, Chris.
What did you see, man?
Just stop it, Chris. Okay? Turn off the camera. It's 1 p.m. and we're going home. Chris, how are you feeling?
I just want a Whopper, large fries, and a cold Sherry Coke.
Steven?
I'm just so relieved we're done here. Can't wait to come back to the studio and shoot the final thrill scenes.
You were so scared last night.
I was not.
Was too.
Was not.
Chris, stop jerking around, will ya?
It's not me.
Oh, it's just a forest.
Dude, that was so not the forest.
Let's just get back to the car, okay?
Guys, wait, I need a break.
Yeah, well, I don't know, we should have been there by now.
What are you talking about?
Hannah's lost the path.
I have not.
Sure do. Why are we by the cabin?
Are you saying we're lost?
No, we just went too much east, that's all. We'll soon be on the path.
You guys?
What?
Where's the fucking map?
What? I don't have it.
Hannah, where's the fucking map?
You were supposed to keep it.
Yeah, but you took it from me this morning.
Yeah, but I gave it back to you, remember?
She did. I saw when she did it.
Are you saying you lost the map?
I didn't lose no fucking map. And even if I did, I thought you knew this ground from before.
Are you kidding? I've never been here before in my whole life.
You think this is funny? You think this is fucking funny?
Look at you two. Now you really fucked this up.
Oh my god.
What?
That!
What?
Oh shit. Man, fuck!
What?
It's the fucking witch rock. Do you think we have a choice?
I'm not camping here again.
You sure you're sleeping in the same fucking rock?
Yes, Steve. I'm fucking positive it's the same fucking rock.
Great.
Whatever. While you two are fighting, I'm gonna go take a leak.
Well, Chris. Chris, wait. Don't go.
What are you gonna do? Take a leak right here?
Fuck you, Steven.
No, fuck you, Hannah. This whole wood camping was your idea.
Shut up!
You shut up! Just had to do this little film of yours. Just had to do with us right here.
Shut up!
This was all your idea, and you fucking blew it, right?
Just back off of me, please! I never meant to do it like this.
Shit.
I never meant...
Where the fuck is Chris?
I never meant it.
Hannah! Hannah! Where the fuck is Chris?
Chris!
Chris, goddammit!
Chris, man, it's not funny anymore!
He was just going to take a fucking leak. This is useless.
You don't know that. Are you giving up, Steve? Is that it?
No, I'm not giving up.
Well, I'm not going to leave him out here. He might be hurt.
Yeah, whatever, man.
He might be dead.
Chris?
You don't know that.
Could be. Wait, here. Hold the camera. I'll go check it out.
No.
I'll be right back.
Steven, don't go. That's what Chris said.
I'm back before you know it, alright? I promise, alright? I'll be right back.
Wait! Steve! I'm coming with you!